Hello everyone, welcome to this video lesson. In this video lesson, we would like to solve a problem based on Zener diode's concept. What we have to find out is, what is the current through Zener diode and what is the current through load resistance in the given circuit. It is given that the Zener breakdown voltage is 10 volts. Let's have a look at the circuit. It is given that the voltage that we give at the input, voltage input is 100 volts. It is further given that the Zener breakdown voltage is 10 volts. That means what? It won't pass any voltage more than that much as per the concept of Zener breakdown voltage, 10 volts. As the load resistance RL is given in the problem as 5 kilo ohms is parallel to this Zener diode, the voltage across the load resistance is also same 10 volts because they are parallel to each other. Now we have given 100 volts, but only 10 volts is passing through both Zener diode as well as the load resistance. There is a remaining voltage of 90 volts. That 90 volt will obviously pass through the series resistance. This is called our series resistance. Resistance that is there in series is 15 kilo ohms. The voltage across that RS is V series resistance 90 volts, because out of 100 volts, 10 volts pass through Zener diode, remaining 90 volts will pass through this series resistance. Then what is the current through the circuit, or what is current through the resistance in series? In series is obviously voltage across the series resistance by resistance across the series resistance. So current in the circuit or current across the series resistance is voltage across the series resistance is 90 volts, resistance across it is 15 kilo ohms. So that's nothing but equal to kilo is there, therefore in the numerator it becomes milli, 6 milli amperes. So we found that current through the resistance or the total current in the circuit itself is 6 milli amperes. Now let's come to the load resistance. How much current is there in the load resistance? I want to calculate. IL can be written like VL by RL, voltage across the load resistance by resistance of the load resistance. VL is nothing but equal to VZ because Zener diode is in parallel to load resistance. Zener diode breakdown voltage is given like 10 volts. Resistance of the load resistance is given like 5 kilo ohms. So I across the load resistance is 10 by 5 to kilo will become a milliamperes. Now a total current I has started here, who is equal to 6 milliamperes, out of which load resistance is having only 2 milliamperes. You know these two are in parallel, Zener diode and load resistance in parallel current shares. We can say I total or I series resistance equal to I across the Zener diode and I across the load resistance. I series is total 6 milliamperes. I across the Zener diode is 2 milliamperes. I across the load, I don't know. That implies I across the load is nothing but equal to 6 minus 2, that is 4 milliamperes. This is how we can solve a simple problem basing on Zener diode and basing on the functionality of a Zener diode that is explained in the previous video lesson. You can please go through the playlist and identify how a Zener diode works. Thank you for watching. Keep coming back for more and more video lessons. Thank you.